Hey guys, here is once more Mr. Sa, and today I will try, how is it called, Captain Morgan Caribbean White Rum. So I think this is not spiced rum or anything, it's just rum, like Bacardi White. I'm very curious, and I don't know if there is sugar in it. I could have read in the internet, but that would be boring. Wait a sec. This is not unspiced. Is this without spice? Buccaneer Henry Morgan traveled across the Caribbean and became governor of Jamaica. Enjoy the Captain Morgan white rum that shares his dashing spirit. Well, this is a spirit. Yeah. Okay, so what is irritating me is that it has a smell like vanilla. And Captain Morgan is spiced with vanilla. So what is this? This is not aged, so it's no vanilla from oak casks. But it has not a very intense smell. It is rather mild and has not so much flavors. I think it is no sugar in it, but I'm not sure. It is sweet. There is a little bit of sugar in it. I think so. It's no sweetness from alcohol. I don't think so. There is a little bit of sugar in it. But it's not very sweet. It's pleasant. And it is fresh. A clear spirit. Not for sipping, I don't think so. I think it would be good with a cola. I have no cola here. What do I have? Wait a sec. Okay, I will mix it with some Palforth beer. No, just kidding. I could mix it with some Rockstar energy drink. Little surprise review, because I never drank the original Rockstar in my life. I only drank those frozen watermelon and this stuff. Now let's taste. Maybe this is good. Maybe not. Aha, so this is very much tutti frutti flavor. Little bit like bubblegum. Yeah, very much tutti frutti. And the rest of the aroma is the classical Red Bull flavor that you know from energy drinks, like gummy bears. Well, it's very mild. If you mix those two, you saw how much I had, maybe 3 centiliters. And you don't even taste it very much. You don't recognize any alcohol. Now? Now you taste it, Yeah, it gives the Rockstar a little bit of spice. A little bit spiciness. A little bit vanilla-ish. I would say this would be very good in cola too. If you like vanilla, then you should get this. It tastes completely different than Bacardi rum or Havana Club. It's completely different. You have to taste it. Has less aroma, more vanilla, more sweetness, and a little bit of extra taste that I cannot describe. Here, more videos of me. Till next time. I can recommend Rockstar, Captain Morgan White. I call it White Rockstar. Bye, people.